heel sandwich into a backside 900 as well. Some really technical run to start with. And a frontside 1260 just to round off that run. A great run. We'll see more difficult runs moving forward, but really good ones getting the board in this first run.
Well, Jan Scherer finishing with that 12. Good amplitude, over 4.2 metres his best. Out of the pipe.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's pretty pumped after that run. 23 years old. Really wanted to make finals. And to the disappointment of Sochi, missing out on finals. And Jan Scherer, again, another athlete that's just raised the bar. Slightly in this. First run of men's qualifying, we've got 29 athletes. Best runs account out of the two, top 12 go into tomorrow's final. It's a three-run format, and that run from Jan Scherer has already given the Swiss athlete a sniff of getting into finals. 84